Now if I go over to the orb, I believe it's also making weird noises too. And that right there, this pink stuff on the ground over here, is actually radiation. It may look like it's good, but trust me, it's not. Now over to the orb. Yeah, so that's the sound of the orb and the meteor, which sounds similar, both of them, because I honestly think you're right. This also kind of feels like the similarities of the cube ruins as well. It's the same kind of effect, but a different scene. Not only that, this thing has exploded and cracked open and did all this. So it's a very weird scenery that happened, and it froze time instantly when I ever exploded. It also makes this really weird sound whenever I go right on the outside border, which I thought was just kind of weird. And it seems like whenever I'm near this kind of place, it's kind of distorts my side. So if you look over there over to the rocks on your right, you see how that makes it look like that from the trees and everything? Like, whenever I go over here, it just looks weird. See how the tree over there is, like, blue and then green on the other side? It's weird. I don't even know what that's all about, but anyway, this is pretty phenomenal. Phenomenal? Yeah, English. Anyway, I hope that this is a good sound quality. I turned it all the way up on my headphones just so I can hear every detail, and I gotta say, it's intense, gotta be honest. Oh, I can't do the shotgun thing. But yeah, hope that you guys have a great day. For me, it's already been tomorrow because it's 2:10 in the morning. Because why not? So anyway, see ya.